Don't forget to hit subscribe so you can stay updated with all my latest travel tales.